The Speaker of the House returns to his old stomping grounds. Congressman John Boehner toured Republic Wire in West Chester earlier today. He said government regulations continue to get in the way of business growth. Boehner also said if the Republicans eventually control Congress, there will be a move to repeal the Affordable Care Act.